Foxy. Nice. Okay. Oh. Well, there's Chica. Oh. Oh, she caught up fast. Okay. Welcome back to my channel, buddy. Hope you guys enjoyed it. My name is Xander, and welcome to another Ragdoll Compilation with Foxy and Chica. It looks like Chica's super mad. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Foxy, what did you do, Chica? Okay, that person's not helping you at all. You're just mad at you. Okay. Oh. Wow, she is not giving you a chance. Not to even get up. Hi. How you doing? Oh, okay. Not even a flying car can help you. Whoa. How are you spinning so much? Ooh. That was crazy. Okay. Flying bike doesn't help either. That's gotta hurt. Come on, Foxy, you gotta be better than that. Okay. Wow, that person ran into you. Whoa. Like, no one's trying to help you. They just trying to run you over. Why are they running you over? Oh, poor Foxy. I feel so bad for it. What did you do to Chica? Why is she so mad? Guess you'll find out near the end of the video. We'll see. Okay. That's a long drop, buddy. That's a really long drop. You didn't bring a parachute, did you? I wish I had kept prepared. Ooh. I think that hit him on the head. Oh. That was brutal. Okay. Here we go. Run. Jump. Okay. Oh, wow, you just bounced around everywhere.
Pathetic.
Pathetic? What do you mean pathetic, lady? He's running away from a crazy cyborg, animatronic Chica. Oh. Have a heart. Okay. Just spin around like a circus clown. Actually, I was a circus clown. I didn't do that. I did not talk today. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay. You gotta get up faster than that, buddy. Stop shaking your head. Just get up, like, straight. Okay, never mind. When did she get there? Man, she just snuck up on you.
F-ker.
Hey, lady. I know he's stealing your car, but that doesn't mean that you should be cussing in my video. Stop cussing. God. Gosh. I said gosh. Here we go. Rude people in GTA 5. Everyone's good. Okay, wow. You need to get up. Okay, she threw another car at you. And punched you while you were in midair. That's nice. That's gotta hurt. I wonder what he did to really make Chica mad. You know? Can you guys actually guess what he did? Okay. That's gotta hurt. Okay. Try to guess what he did to make you... Oh, that was a nice front flip. Did you guys see that? That was a nice flip. He did a front flip and he landed on his feet. That's actually not that easy in GTA 5. Nice. Okay. Okay, try to guess what he did that made Chica mad, you guys. Leave it down in the comments below. Yeah. Just try to guess. Who knows? Okay, nice. Trying to get on jet. Okay, never mind. Not even on jet ski, buddy. Can never escape. Okay, here we go. Jumping in the middle there. Not sure why you. Why were you in someone's backyard? That's not a good type of place. What are you doing, Foxy? What's your dream? You gotta be sneakier than that. Okay, you just ran into that person. That's messed up, dude. Oh. Okay, let go of the truck. Why are you hanging on the truck? That was weird. If you're gonna get on the truck, get on the back, not the front. That's probably safer. Okay, well, yeah, that's not helping. Okay, here we go. Okay, in a car, flying car, yes. Oh no, Chica's there. Oh no! Okay, that was kind of weird. I think he was going to fall on the street because of the way he was falling. Okay, now he's falling. Okay. That was such a weird... Okay, he just landed straight down. It's like he rolled from the top to the bottom. Okay. She is coming out of nowhere. How is she catching up so fast? Yeah, buddy. Okay. See, everyone's trying to run into you instead of actually. Yeah, it's like no one can just get by like Foxy. That's kind of messed up. I think Foxy is one of my favorite characters. Okay, here we go. Okay, stealing from Foxy. Okay, see. Make Chica even more angry. Ooh, hide in there. That was a good hiding spot. She didn't end up hiding. Why didn't you just stay there in the garden? That was a really good hiding spot, buddy. Yeah, okay, she pulled up. I'm at the car at your face. Okay, this is going crazy. Well, at least she let you get in the car first. Not the kind of landing I was hoping. You can't even escape on a blimp? Oh. Oh man, the person that was driving the blimp too. Oh no, it blew up. Now I'm sure he's fine. Pretty sure. Okay. Don't run into people's cars. Okay, never mind. That just happened. Fight. Oh my. Sorry, sir. Have to steal your car. Chica. Okay. You just fell off the map. Nice. How did you fall into the map like that? That's physically impossible. Okay. Run. Okay. See that? People don't even stop to let you pass. People run into you so that Chica can catch up and punch you in the face. How messed up is that? It's like no one tries to help you, they just try to help Chica instead. That is so messed up. Okay, buddy. Here we go. Not sure what you can do at this point because you don't have virtue, so you're just gonna fall flat. Oh, you were cheating on Chica with Bonnie. You see that, guys? He was with Bonnie. And Chica got jealous, I guess. I don't know how this whole animatronic thing works. Do you know anything? I have no idea. Oh, wow. Right on the lamp. See that? People don't even stop for you, dude. They just run into you. How messed up is that? Maybe it's because you got the pirate patch. You know, you look kind of like a pirate. I don't know. I can't figure it out. Was Chica just waiting in the water for you to just land? It's like she knows what you're gonna do every single time. How crazy is that? Okay, Foxy, you've been falling from the sky for a long time now. You really get a parachute. Wow, Chica was waiting right there for you. She knew exactly when you were gonna land. Stalker. She's following your every move, buddy. Okay, you know what? Just give up. Just give up. I'm not gonna get anywhere. Okay, so it looks like this is near the end of the video. So, hope you guys enjoyed this compilation. If you guys really like this video, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos in the future. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.